Dr. Leary, what are you up to here?
My job to corrupt young people.
We teach the science and art of ecstasy. We teach people how to turn on, or how to go out of their minds. By turn on, we mean to tune in, to get beyond your routine ways of thinking, acting, experiencing. And we often say that we're teaching people how to use their head. The point is that in order to use your head, you have to go out of your mind. You have to go out of all of the static, symbolic ways in which you think, experience. Most of us, most of the time, see the world through a very small set of filters. You use perhaps 1 millionth of the potential energy and wisdom that's inside your head.
Will you two shut up? People are trying to sleep!